Welcome back. This is Texas Rider. I'm going to bring you another video. We are going to try out the Armorall all-purpose car wash from the Dollar Tree. This is 10 ounces. And we also going to try out the Armorall Ultra Shine Spray Wax on my 2019 Streetglide. It's dirty. I've been riding the heck out of it. So we are going to get started with this thing. Wrap around here. Not too bad though. We're gonna see if it gets all this grime and stuff off here with this watch. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we're back here. So this is what I have here. The Armorall car wash again. 10 ounces. You can get this at the Dollar Tree for $1, of course. Quick directions, you're gonna have to wash the bike off first, you know, which I did already, or car. Here, this is made for car, but I'm gonna try it on my bike. Use 1 ounce per gallon. So what I am using, I am using a microfiber cloth. Just, it recommends that, so. This is the best thing to dry off cars and motorcycles. This is the Toro PowerJet F700. Puts out a lot of CFMs. And this is like one of the best things ever to use on a motorcycle. So let's go ahead and get started with this. We're gonna dry it off. So far, everything's pretty good. A lot of the, one wash. I didn't let it really pre-soak. I just soaked everything on here and then wiped it off. And a lot of the grime already came off, so, which is a good thing. I'm gonna do a little close up on everything, on the paint, and we'll go from there. Okay, I just finished washing this. There's no wax on this at all. This car wash from Armorall is awesome. You need to check this out if you can find it at your Dollar Tree. Look at that. I mean, you can see the reflection in the clouds in this right here. Mirrorless. There's not even any wax on this yet. It's amazing. Look at the chrome details right here. Okay, next off is going to be the Armorall Ultra Shine Spray Wax right there. See that? I'm gonna check this out now and go ahead and put it on the bike. Wash vehicle, shake well, spray product on clean vehicle. Spread product evenly with the microfiber towel. So let me get my microfiber towel. I use this. This is also from the Dollar Tree. And we're gonna go ahead and spray it on. Shake that wolf, shake it, shake it. Smells pretty good. Has a little scent to it. Wow, okay, so I finished the bike and it's just polished up, shiny feeling on the surface. This is Armor All brand name from the Dollar Tree. I cannot believe I got it from there. My wife actually found it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe below. If you've used this product before on cars or motorcycles, comment below. Keep it rubber side down and your shiny side up. God bless you guys. We'll see you in the next video. Take care.